What's up guys, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. On previous video I've shown you how to transfer photos to PC. If you haven't checked out, click the video here, you can't miss it. And in today's video I'm gonna show you how to transfer photos from your iPhone to Mac. So, as you can see I have some photos on my iPhone. And today, I will show you guys, 4 different methods to transfer your iPhone photos to Mac. Now let's dive right in. The first common method is AirDrop. Thanks to Apple's ecosystem, sharing between Apple devices is becoming seamless. To use AirDrop to transfer photos to Mac, you need to make sure your iPhone and your Mac, they're in the same Wi-Fi. Or with that being said, at least the same local network. Then you can go to Photo Album, and select the photos you would like to transfer. Then tap the Share button, and choose Share by AirDrop. Then tap on your computer name and waiting for transfer. Just forgot one thing, is that on your Mac? You need to set up the AirDrop as your Mac can be discovered by everyone or contacts only. Later your photos will be sent to the Mac. Just click on accept. And photos will be saved to the download folder. Very easy. And the second method comes to the original app on Mac called Image Capture. You may not familiar with it, but you're gonna love this once you find it works so well. But before transferring, you need to go to Settings, and go to Photos. And scroll down to change this part to Keep Originals. This will enable you to use Image Capture to transfer selectively but not automatically. Then you can connect your iPhone to Mac. And on Mac, search Image Capture. Here it is. And on the interface you will find that your photos on your iPhone are listed. Here is a situation that some of you may find out the number of items are not exactly the photo numbers on your iPhone. That's because you have uploaded your photos to iCloud so some of them might not be downloaded on your iPhone yet. So don't worry. Now you can choose to import all or just select a specific one to import. There you go, sooner you will see the photos transferred on your Mac. The third method, probably useful for some iCloud users. If you have turned on iCloud Photo on your iPhone, just like this, you can try this method as you can transfer even when your iPhone is not with you. Then go to iCloud.com, and after entering your Apple ID and password, you will enter the page like this, and just click on Photos. And wow, as you can see, all your iPhone photos are shown on the iCloud album. Just make sure you have turned on the iCloud Photo and everything will go automatically. Just click on the download button on the upper right. The photo will be transferred to your Mac instantly. The last but not the least method is a third-party tool called iCareFone. The reason I recommend this tool even the original app on Mac is good enough to use, is that when you take a photo with camera, it may probably an HEIC file, which is the high compressed file type from Apple. But when it comes to upload some JPEG photos, it may be a problem for you. But with iCareFone, you can easily transfer your iPhone photos to Mac with JPEG file type. Let's see how it works. Launch iCareFone, I will leave the download link in description below if you're interested. Also connect your iPhone to the Mac. And on the menu bar, select Manage. And here, as you can see, all the photos are listed. If you want to transfer the HEIC photo to JPEG 1, here is the export settings. You can decide the format you want. Apply when you confirmed. Then click export and choose the location to save your photo. And here it is. Very easy. And another reason I recommend iCareFone is that it can one-click to export all your photos with an amazing speed. Just go to the home page and choose one-click to export photos to PC. Within minutes, all the photos will be transferred to your Mac. Okay, so that's all for today's video. I have shown you 4 workable methods to transfer photos from iPhone to Mac. Which one do you prefer? Leave your comments to let us know. If any of them helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I will be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.